Well, I just figured out why that one kid in your class always looks like this. This is the reason why this was them in their childhood. What's this? Whoa, it's amazing.